I'm Uma from the Global Art Academy. I'm heading the Andhra Pradesh of Global Art. Global Art is an international program. We enhance creativity through art and color. And every year we conduct this kind of competitions, regional and national and international. And this year we had a national competition at Chennai. Over 1,000 children participated in the competition. 56 children participated from Hyderabad in the competition in different categories. And I would like to announce that out of 56, 20 prizes won by the Hyderabad students, and two champions from Group A and B are from Hyderabad. And the children have produced their creatives in the theme as I Love My City. Excellent creatives by the children through their own idea and exhibiting their talent with the drawing and coloring. And I congratulate all the children who won the prizes also participated in this event. Our program enhances the creativity of a child. A child has to come with an idea if we give a theme. Suppose apple is a theme, the child has to come, either the apple can fly, the apple can attend a classroom, that can be of anything. The idea from the child's mind, and trained teachers will just guide them out with technicals and color merging. That's it. So with this program, any child can develop their artistic skill through their own creativity. So, and to motivate them, we conduct this kind of competitions, which actually it does also enhances their ideas. Actually, we have around 1,000 children from Hyderabad who are coming from different kind of schools like Geetanjali, Nazar, and so many, Chirag Public School, and so many international school children come to our centers. We have around 15 centers in the city right now.